And they're off. That's the two RLM Sedgwick to the front. Here comes CTW Darlin' Danny. Alongside is WWE's Dog Collar. Then it is Arcan's Wakey and Rico's Bonnie. They turn the corner and head for home. WWE's Dog Collar now captures the front. RLM Sedgwick is right there. It's number three, WWE's Dog Collar, winning it by a neck.